When all the tears are rolling down your face, and it feels like yours was the only heart to break. When you come back home and all the lights are out, and you're getting used to no one else being around.
Keep us out, can't hold us down anymore. We gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall. When we hit the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climb to the top with you. We could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, I could be talking to you.
Good morning, Kirsten Dabman reporting from Ada Care Geography. Did you know that scattered across Ireland, England, Scotland and Wales are many famous human and physical landmarks that tell of the area incredible history and geography, of course. ACG Nosy Geographers have been out and about investigating our unique landmarks and landscapes. Let's take a closer look.
Welcome to the Cliffs of Moher, Ireland's most popular tourist attraction and probably the most famous landmark in Ireland. These breathtaking sea cliffs are found in County Clare.
These are the impressive Marble Arch Caves in County Fermanagh, where you can take a boat trip onto the underground river.
You will need a head for heights to visit the spectacular Mourne Mountains, but the views will be worth the climb.
This huge sculpture is the Angel of the North near Newcastle in England. It was built to recognise the sacrifice of the miners who had worked beneath the site for two centuries.
And finally, to finish in a high, ha ha, this is Ben Nevis in the Scottish Highlands, the highest mountain in the UK and also an extinct volcano.
Here in your room, we want to share knowledge.
And why we love learning at St. Joseph's College. We soon had to get used to the new way of life. Social distancing and life in a bubble.
Certainly felt like quite a movie.
A strange time for all of us, but not for fear.
Thankfully the end of this madness is near.
And St. Joseph's easy to adjust.
Our teachers and friends make it comfortable for us.
Safe and protected is why they make us feel.
Especially from our warm welcome from our principal, Mr. McNeil.
A variety of subjects are on display. Our timetable changes day by day.
Technology and home ec, to name a few.
I hope you enjoy them as much as we do.
Some work at school, some work at home.
But here at St. Joe's, we are always learning as one.
You'll have to come visit this fantastic place and then I'll get to see you all again face to face.
So don't be scared of leaving behind your school.
It is a big change, but it's really, really cool.
It might be three times the size of what we're used to.
What a warm welcome from St. Joseph's is waiting for you.